that's me just got home. Yeah, it was fun. Of course. I wish you'd come. Yeah, I know. Well, you know Jess, she's staying, she's going, she's staying, who knows? Yeah, I was. Listen, I'm gonna take a quick shower, I'll message you when I'm out.
Oh yeah, you should be so lucky.
Yeah, you too. Okay. Yeah, bye.
Here's the latest news from BBC. Domestic violence advocate Macy Fletcher has had a groundbreaking result in court today as her campaign for new domestic violence laws was passed. In other news, the unnamed youth which died while swimming last week at Heath Scott High School had formerly been identified as 15-year-old swimming prodigy Max Graham. Lastly, it's been 3 days now since missing Daisy Roberts was last seen. The 23-year-old was last seen on a night out with friends but never returned home that evening. Police say they currently have no new leads.
What do you want?